How do data help teachers? Teachers have access to more quality data about their students' performance than ever. This information, when combined with content knowledge, professional judgment, and quality training, can be used to improve outcomes for kids everywhere. Let's follow a teacher, Ms. Bullen, and one of her students, Joey, to find out how data help teachers and their students succeed. Before the school year starts, all teachers receive appropriate role-based access to data on their students' past performance, behavior, and attendance. This enables Ms. Bullen to set goals and create working groups specifically for her class. Mm-hmm. Throughout the year, she uses data and her experience in the classroom to see where Joey and his classmates excel or struggle and targets her instruction to meet their needs. Ms. Bullen uses data about Joey's performance to show his parents what he's learning, how he's growing, and where he may be struggling. She also talks with Joey about his own data, and they work together to set goals. Throughout the year, Ms. Bullen and her principal review her performance data together to evaluate how she's doing with different students, standards, and concepts, and to note strengths and opportunities. Her principal uses information to help identify the best ways to support Ms. Bullen and her colleagues. Ms. Bullen and other teachers meet regularly for training and to use data to solve problems and identify promising practices. They also have access to powerful tools that let them know when kids may be getting off track. Midway through the year, Ms. Bullen sees that Joey is at risk of failing. Ms. Bullen works with Joey, his parents, and his other teachers to get him on track. By the end of the year, Joey's data shows that he's on track for success, though he'll continue to need support. When teachers are empowered with data, everyone does better. Learn more at datacqualitycampaign.org.